Hi guys, Cody Fisher coming to you from the Magic Estate. Welcome to Las Vegas Aces. If you're doing restaurant magic or walk around magic or strolling magic, and you've ever heard the phrase, I'd hate to play cards with you, this is the trick that's gonna show them why they would. Welcome to Las Vegas Aces. I'm gonna share with you a couple of gambling techniques that you can use, go to Las Vegas and win thousands of dollars. And for this, we are going to use the four aces. Take them out right here. Clubs, hearts, spades. Where we go? Oh, there we go. Is that the diamonds? One more to go. One more to go. There we go. And of course, last but not least, the ace of hearts. So here's what we're going to do. Club, spades, diamonds, and hearts. Club, spades, diamonds, and hearts. The first technique that we can use is called a crimp. And here's what a crimp is. A crimp is whenever you place a tiny bend in the corner of a playing card. Now, why is that important? If you have a tiny bend in the corner of one of those aces, if I was dealing these cards, as I deal through the cards, once I feel that tiny bend, I can then deal that card to myself. That technique is known as the crimp. The second technique is known as the palm, and it's basically exactly what it sounds like. Say I want to palm the ace of spades. You basically place the ace in your hand and palm it off like this. Now, why is this valuable? The reason this is so cool is because when the dealer deals you cards, you can secretly add that palmed ace to your card. Another technique is called the Boy Scout crossover. Check this out. I can take this ace of clubs, for example, and if I want to, all I have to do is just cross my hands over just like this. And when I do that, that ace of clubs goes across. Here's the heart and the diamond over here, which means right over here we have the club and the spade. I tell you what, this half of the room, you watch the heart and the diamond. This half of the room, you guys watch the club and the spade. Watch it very carefully. This time we're gonna actually take the ace of diamonds. We're gonna do a move called the invisible palm. It looks really good from this angle. It looks really good from this side too. Actually, you can't see that palm card until you set it down on the table. So if you look right here, that would be the ace of diamonds in between the club and the spade. The last one is the most difficult one to go. The ace of hearts. Check it out. It's called the invisible rub. I just rub the card like this. It travels through the bottom of the table, up through the aces, and right there. That's how we get the club, the diamond, the heart, and the spade. And that is Las Vegas Aces.